say it, real martial art or karate lifetime training to be good martial artists or good human beings. Everything is training. Tournament, yes. But respect like other sports. Nothing's wrong to introduce the public. So that's one of the reasons we have a tournament. But the tournament is one of our special training. We call regular training, we call dojo. Maybe you hear that, the dojo training areas we call dojo. Tournament is the same as like a regular dojo training. Just different is, if you practice in a dojo, all the members exchanging their techniques and everything. At the tournament, you can see some different crowd, different people. So that means you get a lot of benefit. You test your skill, how that work your techniques. But still, members of the dojo training have to respect each other. When they see it, bow each other. But to respect, to help each other to develop, to be good karate artists or martial artists. That is the tournament. Tournament is just one of our regular training. Then we have, of course, like every couple of months or once a year, a ranking test. So that's only martial art have a ranking. As a sport, they say, this year's champion or such, such, such. The martial art has some like a stuff from we call KYUQ. From 10 school way up to pro school, then after that, going to black belt level, DAN down. Why we make some kind of a once you got it, those kind of ranking, same as like we have some doctor and lawyer over here. Once you get those kind of degree, you can keep it. A champion was, once you lost it, you lost the champion. But that means, once you become doctor or lawyer, continuously, you have to be best lawyer or best doctor. Every day you have to study to be best one. Same as like we have a ranking. You become first round, second round, you have to challenge next step to be better martial artist. So, that's why Master Funaki is fond of our karate say, lifetime is ready to be good martial artist and good karate artist. Means good human beings to bring peace in the world. That's he say. You can see it in the future of human beings. Look in the present time. So many problems throughout the world. Why? Means they don't think about what is the most important as human beings. That's the real martial art subject for goal to be good martial artists with human beings. So that's the Master Funabashi taught us. That's why he made it, we call Shoto Nijuku. He gave us 20 very important technically, spiritually, philosophical aspects of 20 guidance. 20 pieces he made it, gave us. So that's we are really following those kind of important technically, philosophy, spiritually development. That's the idea about in the tournament of its natural. I don't have any questions.